Stefan, we've got a new Zeiss Diascope with a new focus feature and a new prototype eyepiece. Tell us about that.
This is a very innovative focus device which allows you to have a fast and a fine focus device combined in one single knob. The benefit is that you have a very intuitive handling of the focus device, and when you make more than approximately one rotation, it jumps automatically in a fast focus system that allows you to focus very fast from infinity to close focus, but at the same time to get the last sharpness and to get every detail.
So it's a dual rate system?
It's a dual rate system, right. And we name it dual speed focus because it has two focus speeds.
Tell us about this new eyepiece.
The new eyepiece is also a very innovative concept. We have increased the zoom range from 20 to 75 times instead of the normal 60 times high-end magnification. The big benefit of this eyepiece is at the low-end magnification you have a large field of view and you have a very bright image, and at the high-end magnification you have you can see really every detail of what you observe also at very long distances.
Will the new Max 75 power eyepiece be able to fit to older dioscopes?
Yes, it fits all dioscopes. You can fit also the new eyepiece to the old dioscopes. The only feature you don't have then is the locking device. This one is also equipped with a locking device that's then at the old scopes without function, but we are 100% compatible.
You must be excited about that eyepiece, but I bet it's going to be fairly expensive. Do you have a suggested price?
The suggested retail price in the United States is, that's a good question because I'm the German guy. I would assume $695.
For the eyepiece, and
yes.
Then another couple thousand for the body?
Yeah, in total, the whole scope as you see it here, suggested retail price is $3,199, body plus the new eyepiece.